Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Soda Mana Part 34. And now we can finally escape this crappy, dreadful forest. After we pass through this place, I just can't wait to get away from this disgusting, evil forest of doom. Because of these monsters. And we got hemp. Pimp. And what's this place anyway? At least we can save to the Mana Goddess. And do we want to pray to her? No. I mean, I could pray, it's just that I don't want to because... I mean, we can just save easily anywhere at any time. And we're back to a cave again. And I don't think my... I don't think my weapons will be strong enough to fight these guys anymore. I need to power it up. Okay, now what? Well, we met Pumpkinhead again. And now he's dead. For now. Oh, great, a gummy frog. That'll help me increase my gauge for maximum power on a, you know, that skill I have. Now what? It's time for me to bring out the old Knuckles. Anyway, reverse won't even affect me. Man, I love fighting with the Knuckles. Now, what do we have here? Come on, okay. We got okay. But I don't smoke. Okay, what else is here? Nothing? No monsters? No deadly anything? Okay. All right. That's great. Now let's kill... Anyway, what are these things? They look like wolves mixed with a kangaroo. And I want to know the weakness so I don't die. No, 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 no. That's not it. No. 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 Okay, Howler. It's weak against marble. And that's what my knuckles were made out of. Great. Now what? What is this? Dryad, probably? I'm pretty sure it is. It's green. I better hurry up and get him before they appear again. I wonder, can Gnome petrify these guys? No. Lester, whatever you do, don't die on me. Well, he died on me. I want that treasure chest. You know, that's it. Flail. Won't you get out of the way so I can have my treasure chest? And I got the djinn icon. I really want that thing. Even if I don't really have any use for it. Crap, 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 crap. Behold the power of the magic walnut. Okay, behold the power of my knuckles. Anyway, doesn't the warrior have a better defense? Maybe, maybe not. But I'm changing the spirit I have. This is just not right. Okay, I can't change him. I wonder. Mount Illusia. Wait a minute. Let's see, I found one of those. Two evil turtles. Three evil turtles. Four evil turtles are dead. And I have a mace. I got a mace. They'll hit your face, killing my enemies without a trace. This is a weapon that's meant to erase. I'm just saying that so I can hit your face. Right in the base. Get out of my way. Okay, that worked out well. Let's hurry up and go. Okay, that didn't work. I hate these jelly things. Now, what face do I want to change this to? I had one that was happy, I had one without emotions, I had one pissed, and now I have one sad. Okay, maybe sad will help me out here. What the? Will you quit hitting me? I like jelly, but I do not like... Okay, happy, emotionless, pissed. Let's go out with pissed. You're not pissed, you're sad. I mean angry. Oh wait, I meant to put sad. That's what I meant to do. Okay, what did I go to? Nothing. Wait, maybe there's four of them. Yes. That worked out great. Now where do I want to go to? No. Where am I going to? If only I was small, I could be able to reach there. Okay, that's it. Later on, I'm gonna power up this flail and then I can actually kill these things. Wait a minute. I forgot. I kind of feel dumb without using this. I could have used power-up to kill these guys. The more power you have, the easier it is to kill these guys. And then I can be happy. Once again. And I'm also gonna force this thing too. That'll make it easier for me. And it looks like I'm trapped with these wolves. This looks like a good place to save the game. So I will see you on Let's Play Sword of Mana. Mana part 35.